Students at a public school in New Jersey are excelling and being recognized for their hard work despite challenges of the pandemic and crime.
CBS 2's Thalia Perez spoke to the superintendent who is helping to inspire the students.
I hope that it makes them, you know, poke their chest out a little bit, stand a little bit straighter, and that they feel proud of what they've accomplished.
And proud the students are at public school number 28 in Patterson after they topped U.S. News and World Report's list of best elementary and middle schools, which the magazine released on Tuesday.
We were all just amazed. We didn't think that we could do that.
This isn't the first time the school has been recognized. In 2018, School 28 achieved another first by being awarded the U.S. Department of Education's National Blue Ribbon School Award, winning the exemplary high-performing distinction.
I don't focus on my surroundings. I focus what's inside my building.
What's going on in the classroom, according to the U.S. News and World Report, is the students are performing well above expectations in both math and reading.
As a parent, you want this for the community. You want the community to keep thriving, and if it starts with one school, hopefully it will continue to all the schools.
School officials say this recognition could help with funding in the future. And here at PS number 28, classrooms are in need of technological devices and whiteboards. The K through 8th grade school is also home to the district's Patterson Academy for the Gifted and Talented. It was ranked number one out of more than 1,000 elementary schools and 700 middle schools in New Jersey.
It's very difficult to get a kid into a good school, especially that is not surrounded by a lot of violence, and especially teachers who love to teach their kids.
One thing parents and staff proudly agree upon is that these accolades affirm the hard work of both the students and staff. In Patterson, New Jersey, Thalia Perez, CBS 2 News.